Sergio Tagini, Lottos, Lecoques, Portiques, and fucking Thai beanies. New Balance and Troops, challenging who? A game of 21, my name has many won. But if your dogs was busted, then the girls disgusted. And if they was disgusted, then your game was rusted. And your name encrusted, just a lame ass musket with no girl or French. And that's a demented. Went to the store to buy some kicks, cause mom was renting from the homie next door. Dreaming of scamming with this fine ass girl. With some shelter with Adidas, that was white as pearls. Allowance bank account was immature. Didn't have the dollars, so I hung my head and had to go to the Payless next door. Bought some cheap imitations with four stripes instead of three. Back to the Foot Locker for the fat laces and home to watch TV. They looked okay to me. I strung the fat laces real flat and nicely, but no one seemed to like me. I went to Venice Beach and some kid tried to fight me. I told him I knew Tai Chi, but he didn't want to hear it. Spit a loogie in my face, which was fucking with my spirit. A rock to a shuffle, to a windmill, to a headspin, then up to a horse dance. Then I kicked him in the intestines, fell to the ground, holding all up on his colon. And then I took his puma, so you'd figure I had stole him. Justice was served, plus this little herb war size 5 1/2. I had to laugh before I went to buy some Red Hots. You know the candy replaced the tracks. Put the pumas on my feet and put the imitations in a garbage can. That was handy. Then I went to the pizza stand to buy myself some pizza. Eat a lot of candy like every day was Easter. Heard the kid moved on to jacking kids for their Jordans with a screwdriver as his tool of choice. Got locked up, tried to take his life by drinking poison and completely lost his voice. Moved to NY, jacking messengers for bicycles. Eventually stabbed some poor kid with one pant leg pulled up in the face with an icicle. And that ended his career. Now he's getting jacked on the daily for his manhood by a buff ass queer. That's enough ass here, cause the answers are many. But still lucky as fuck, like I'm picking up pennies. And when it comes to shoes, if I didn't have any, I'd walk around barefoot, always looking in the mirror like I just got a haircut.